vote. Now I'm going to vote.
New York?
And he can deliver the goods.
That we can do what we said we were going to do. We went from having an empty box, less than functioning factory that has vertically integrated metals production, cranking out vehicles, and
share offering. Frohnmayer invested another $400,000 of his money into Arcimoto, and he's applied for federal advanced vehicle loan money.